57 divided by 5. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. Here 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5 but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 5. Okay, is not greater. 5 minus 5, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 7. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 5. 7 minus 5 is 2. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0 here with point, okay? 0 point, 20. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. 20 minus 20, 0. 0, therefore finish it. Therefore, 57 divided by 5 is...